Is John McCain really the heart and soul of the Republican Party? Imagine a debate between McCain and Hillary Clinton. On amnesty for illegal immigrants, they agree. On voting against President Bush's tax cuts, they agree. On imposing an additional 50 cents a gallon cost on gasoline, they agree. On blocking conservative judges, they agree. Even Bill Clinton says,
she and John McCain are very close.
Don't we need a leader who agrees with conservatives?
I'm Dr. Kelli Ward, and I approve this message.